So what number is halfway between 1/4 and 1/2? So you need to do this is just add the two numbers up. 1/4 plus 1/2, which equal to, so you multiply this by 2. 1/4 plus 2/4 equal to 3/4. You want to find the number halfway, so you divide this 3/4 by 2, which equal to, just equal to 3/4 times 1/2. So the answer is 3/8. So 3/8 is halfway between 1/4 and 1/2. So thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe.